No 1. 2017 Mazda MX-5 RF. 8.9. The Mazda MX-5 RF seems like kind of a lame duck on paper. The folding Targa-style roof adds a lot of weight and Mazda didn't see fit to grace the ND Miata with more power to compensate. What's surprising though is that getting into the RF causes all of that other stuff not to matter. The RF is quieter than the soft top, making long trips infinitely more bearable, and it somehow manages to be even more handsome than the standard car with its roof down. This car is pure, undistilled joy. Number 2. 2017 Chrysler Pacifica Hybrid. 8.8 is the first ever plug-in hybrid minivan. The Chrysler Pacifica Hybrid is already a shoe-in for our list. It doesn't hurt that this high-tech Pacifica is also really lovely to look at and drives much better than you expect it should. The increased fuel economy that the hybrid offers us welcome, and the way it integrates the gasoline engine is incredibly smooth. Infotainment isn't anything to write home about, but UConnect still gets the job done despite outdated 3G connectivity and a lack of Apple CarPlay or Android Auto. Number 3. 2017 BMW 530i. 8.7 for decades now, if you got a good job and wanted a car that was practical, luxurious, and very fun to drive, you pretty much bought a 5 Series BMW. Very few cars have come as close to the 5 Series ability to do everything well, and now with a 530i, the competition's job got even harder. The seriously potent turbocharged 4-cylinder engine under the hood may not sound great, but mash the gas and it will surprise you. This generation of 5 also sees most of the best tech from the cabin of the much more expensive 7 Series trickle down. Number 4. 2017 Audi TTS. 8.7 The Audi TT has always been kind of an oddball choice in its segment, but that's what we love about it. The new TTS features stellar looks, Audi's typically brilliant interior, and a ruckus turbocharged 4-cylinder engine. The TTS gets very close to offering entry-level Porsche 911 excitement for a lot less money, and that's a very good thing indeed. Number 5. 2018 Mercedes-Benz E400 Coupe. 8.7 The 2018 Mercedes-Benz E-Class Coupe is one of the best driving, most comfortable cars we drove all year. The seamless integration of its various driver assist features lets it nearly drive itself in stop-and-go traffic, and changing drive modes actually makes the car feel different. It's not the cheapest ride in the world, but you could spend a lot more and do a lot worse. Number 6. 2017 Cadillac CTS-V. 8.7 The CTS-V has always been an incredible performance bargain when compared to its Toyotonic rivals, and the 2017 model is no exception. With the ludicrously potent GNLT4 supercharged V8 under the hood and magnetic ride control at all four corners, it's a silly fast yet comfortable way to lose your driver's license. We hate Cadillac's Q system, but we love the electronically controlled limited slip differential so much that it almost makes up for it. Number 7. 2017 BMW M760i. 8.6 The BMW M760i takes the classic formula of stiff chassis, thanks, carbon core, and colossal engine, a 6.6-liter V12 with two turbos, and hoses it down with more technology than you can shake a stick at, including active suspension. The in-car tech, with the latest iteration of iDrive, works flawlessly. The M760i is perfect for someone who wants a V12-powered super saloon but doesn't want to shell out a premium for the S65 or S650 Maybach. Number 8. 2016 Chevrolet Malibu. 8.5 With a 2017 Malibu, Chevrolet sought to banish the rental car stigma and make a car that people would want to own. It worked, as the new Malibu is handsome and comes with an extremely comfortable and well-appointed cabin. With its turbocharged inline 4-cylinder engine, it's not the most exciting thing on four wheels, but it is exceedingly competent as a daily driver. Number 9. 2018 Honda Odyssey. 8.5 The 2018 Honda Odyssey takes all of the things that Honda is traditionally good at, and puts them in one package. The driving experience is more engaged than you'd expect, comfort is high. Honda stepped up the in-cabin tech with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, while Honda's Cabin Watch and Cabin Talk help parents keep tabs on a car full of kids without taking their eyes off of the road. Number 10. 2018 Chevrolet Camaro SS. 8.3. The 2018 Camaro is one of the best performance bargains to be had today at any of its many price points, though the V8-powered SS is the way we'd go. Adaptive suspension makes the Camaro easy to live with, as does the robust selection of goodies that comes bundled with Chevy's MyLink infotainment system.